Welcome everyone to another episode of Guess That Station with your host Sydney Trains Facts and Trivia. Today's trivia question is, this station opened in 1939 with one platform and only one track, and in 2007 work began to duplicate this station and was completed in 2010. So, can you guess that station? The answer will be revealed in next week's episode.